Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to share with you my extended garden, like how it is and what are the plants growing here in my extended garden. This is the garden which I have been extending, so like this, and there are some marigold plants here I have put, and you can see some roses are also coming up very cutely. See here, you can see so cute they are, and even some buds are coming on this. See here, and what I'm using for these to come like this, I will tell you. See here, you can see the buds. So three or four are coming on this small plant, and this is what I use actually. So this one is rose mix. You can see this rose mix I am been using, and only for 10-15 days, 15 days once I will be putting a very little of this, and I have seen this growth on them. So here like this it is, and you can see here the extended garden. Here all marigolds I have put, and these are the stem cuttings of this bougainvilleas. I have pruned this bougainvillea fully because I wanted to do a bonsai like. So let's do some bonsai. I will be trying some bonsai, and which is a round in shape. I'm going to try that, and I'll share with you what I'm doing and all. So these are the hibiscus plants which are coming here. So cute they are. Their flowers are coming, and so many flowers are coming on this. So, and these are vinca roses which are pure white in color. I didn't get before, but I'm getting now. I don't know how they have come into my garden, but they are there. And next one is, these are tulsi, and next I'm having these brinjals here. You can see these brinjals. There you can see some brinjals coming up. So, and at the back some trees are there. And next, what is there? I'll show you. This is the Malabar spinach here. Yeah. See, so healthily it is coming. This is the Malabar spinach, and you can even find this grand lady. this is the drumstick leaves which I'll be using in my using. And next, this is papaya. I have brought it down. And next, what is that? Oh my God! These are beautiful. Here also you can see here. You can see some beautiful flowers here. Hibiscus flowers are there, and balsam. Blooms here. So many blooms of balsams are there, and it's giving a grand look to my to outside. So here you can see, like this it is, and I think you liked it. Okay, enjoy. That's it for now. Oh, on the top there are tags.